Father has a business, strictly second hand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store. Thank you.